When the workmen are in, bus services in Brighton and Hove face a battle against the clock. And it seems more and more scenes like these are putting people off from hopping on board. That's after new passenger usage figures revealed there's been a 1% decline in bus users over the past year. That's despite over a decade worth of increases, where each year usage rose by around 4-5%.
And you can certainly see why. Here on North Street, works, the roads and pavements are affecting services, meaning they're being diverted along the seafront. It also means that for southbound buses, they're not stopping here on the street between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. on weekdays. That means that sometimes it's actually quicker to walk from here to here at Churchill Square than it is to wait for a bus.
Andrew Bogue from Buswatch, who represent passengers, is not surprised by the figures.
I think they need to get a lot smarter. Roadworks are unfortunately a fact of life. They're never going to go away. There's always going to be something happening. You know, someone needs to dig up the road for some reason, an emergency. So, the bus companies have got to be able to react better and to keep their passengers better informed about what's going on.
The decrease has also been put down to works on Edward Street, which have not only played havoc for buses, but motorists too, causing a bottleneck heading into the city centre. And the work on the Lewis Road saw several weeks of disruption, with long tailbacks for services heading towards the universities and Lewis. But surely the bus company is not to blame.
That diversion round the seafront, so we've put more buses back into North Street, so that there are plenty of buses through North Street for people who are making that short journey. We need to work with the council, as we do, and with the contractors to try to minimise disruption. It's not like we can just stand and point the finger. We have to do our best, and we need to do our best. And perhaps there's opportunities for improvement that we're currently bringing in and keeping people better informed when there are these changes.
With the roadworks on North Street soon coming to an end, the bus company expect to see a return to normality. But with schemes such as a massive redevelopment of the Valley Gardens area on the cards, it can mean more people falling out of love with these double-deckers. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.